Hello guys, we are in Finland, the new circuit which hopefully will be in the calendar next year. Personally I like a lot, so let's see how the track is and how it feels. Guys, let's go! Okay guys, we are now in the last sector of the track, on this left and then change of direction on the right. I like a lot this circuit, it's very particular. We have 19 corners, 8 to the right and 8 to the left. There are a lot of change of directions, so it's very cool. Now, full gas in the short straight. It's particular because the first corner is just after the finish line, no? On the right. And it's important to open the gas earlier, as soon as possible, and to keep now the left, near the white line. For gear, third, second and first gear on this left. Important to exit fast. To exit fast and don't wheeling the bike, so it's difficult. Now the longest straight of the circuit, we are arriving at 330 km per hour, so not bad. And now hard brake to the second or first gear, depends on your feeling. Now second gear, here start for me the most beautiful part of the circuit because there are a lot of change of direction, fast on the right, again on the left, second gear, we have to be fast. And now on the left again, pick up the bike. There are also some up and downs. Here we don't have a different points of the brake, but more or less we have to touch here the cars and do one line on this right and pick up here the bike as soon as possible. Fourth gear at the start of the cars on the left, we change of direction on the right and again on the left with the second and first gear. So close in this car. Full gas, touch the curves, second, third gear, change of direction at the white lines, second, first gear, so close, closer than him. Last part of the circuit, change of direction, we can go on the curves, third gear, second, first gear, the last corner is difficult, we have to exit better and it is difficult. Now, full gas, 39.3, guys. It's not the fastest lap, but it's clean. I hope that you like the video and you like the circuit, so write in the comment what do you think about the Finland track. I enjoyed a lot. Guys, see you in the next video. Bye!